So this is a whole rabbit, because this today you're going to do...
But this is a young rabbit, because I see the size. It's not too big. It's not too big. How many pounds is that?
3 pounds.
About 3 pounds.
3 pounds.
Of course, we're going to keep the liver because it's very good, and we have the heart. And then I'm going to cut the rabbit. I'm going to try to do as much as I can in terms of doing a good job in separating the shoulders, because they are very tasty. Not too much meat, but they are very tasty. And I have one. So I love them very much. They can be braised as well.
Yeah, absolutely.
They're very good, but they grill, I like them very much because they're very tender as well.
Okay.
Oh, you're already seasoning, so I am far behind.
No, it's okay. Because
I'm basically breaking the rabbit, so it's easier, and then I'm going to follow the line of the muscles right here with the knife. It's almost like filleting fish. Basically, I'm following, and I'm trying to leave as little meat on the bone as, because I don't want to lose my rabbit. The flesh is so good, you don't want to.
And that's how we see
leave it
a
there.
Good chef. It's when there is no flesh left on the bone.
Well, you want a little bit sometimes if you want to do a stock.
That's true.
That's the excuse that we have.
Yeah.
Then, and then I'm gonna cut it here. That's it. So I have, I'm going to put it here. I have my legs and the shoulders. And then here, I'm removing...
La panoufle.
You call that la panoufle?
Yeah.
So la panoufle is basically the skin, right?
That in English, I think they say flap.
The flap. Okay,
the flap.
So we're removing the flap. So I'm removing it, and then I'm going to have this part here that is basically bone, and then, so I'm going to remove it.
I just want to say, when people buy from us the loin, already deboned, we keep the flap, because...
Oh, you keep the flap,
there are some recipes where you actually stuff between
absolutely, you're
so
right.
That
the flaps, the flaps are very important if you want to do something elaborate, delicious, and a bit more complicated than what I'm doing.
Yeah.
And the loin, we were cutting it in pieces, which were not too big, like that. So I think I'm going to divide the loin in 3 pieces here.
Looks and like a loin of a red snapper or something.
It's exactly the same. I mean, you see, you have the bone right here. It's like a fish bone.